Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be playing Kazim. He's currently Dark Century because I wanna do the scavenger hunt. I thought the event started at 1, but it was 11:30. I didn't do it, sadly. Because as I said, it was 11:30, I didn't know that. So yeah. I was banned from Roblox for one day, so I'm using this account. My cousin keeps on changing the thing into this, I don't know, Annabella or something, she named it. This thing starts at around 11. Oh, wow. Yes, I'm in the void now. Look at the mastery I have. Wow, 2%, bro. You're so good. They don't have anything. We have to go through this one first. Freakiest monster is level 2. Axolotl. Actually, we can sell all this stuff for quite a lot of money. Here comes the money. Money, money, money. Money talk. Thank you. What does this mean? Scavenger hunt starts in a few seconds. I need to go pee. So I'm gonna go quickly go pee first. Okay. We have to find the eggs. I don't know where they are. But we'll try and find them. I think there's one in Fantasy Enrichment Forest. I mean, oh yeah. Oh, I thought it was the Amnesia Island. I think there's one around here. So much game. I'm gonna search out on TikTok where they are. I'm about to move to Republic of Congo. Is it Congo? I don't know. Oh my god, I just realized it says 11 a.m. not 1 p.m. 1 a.m. bro. My friend so dumb. I mean 11 p.m. 11 a.m. My friend told me it was 1 a.m, bro. So all this time, I could have gotten so much stuff. He just told me, bro, I stay out until 12, like 3 times, and I fell asleep. This is my 4th time already. Hurry up. Maybe someone will tell us here. I have no idea. Steampunk chest. Steampunk. My steampunk chest, this one. Found it. Let's go. Let's go. Excellent for ocean and catwalk. I can get catwalk, but it's gonna be very hard. Excellent for ocean. Which one? It's not the ocean. Okay, where is it? Is it there? What is this? Is this there something inside? Don't worry, I can speed run, I hope. get the cat wool. You're gonna have to be the full cat wool, but you need a bunch of coins to like access the things in cat wool. Alien lab. This is cool. Companion one. Why is it like that? Like there's a... I have to claim something.
billion, are you serious, bro? This chest here give you like 2 billion or 3 billion if you use the more that one. The last one is right there. Crates is the most useful thing here because they give quite a lot and they're easier break. Chests are harder to break but give you quite a lot, like 500 million more. I got 8.4 billion from that. Thank you. because if I do off camera grinding, I don't know what happens. I just like forget about it and then I just don't continue. That's why I show you every single detail. Yeah. Shiny or companion 1.5. Nice. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Wondering why I look like it, because my stupid cousin keeps on changing my avatar. I allow her to use this account, but like it's kinda annoying. Cat, oh my god, bruh. It's literally a free model. You can well, that's all for my video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Where is the stop button? Hope you guys have a good one. Goodbye.